thank Bill Rainey for helping me put this together. He really took the full charge. And he has us at the red carpet event that we know here today. Tony Beard. Where's Tony Beard? Tony, thank you for the voting portal. Tony put our voting portal together. It's really going to help us expand. We're really looking to put together benefits for background, because we're not a unionized area yet, right? And we really would like that for this area, so we could actually make money, get residuals, get some health insurance. So until SAG's ready to do that, we're going to go ahead and try to get that going, okay? So signing up with the Background Actors Guild on the portal is just the beginning. We're going to keep building on with that, have some free classes for newbies. So if somebody wants to get in, say, yeah, just go to Background Actors Guild. There's a class you can take. We're going to have a form for them so that they're not just, you know, walking around aimlessly on set anymore. Everybody that's actually helped out for this year's awards, could you stand up? We got Jackie, Steve, Tony, the administrators, John. Everybody, I want to thank you, Amy, Johnny Rock, previous examiners, yes, administrators, Shanna, Jerry, Jesus, everybody, thank y'all very much for helping out, alright? So without any further ado, could I see Johnny Rock? Is Johnny Rock available?
Some of you may recognize me. I actually was in a movie called Locust. I had just come back from San Antonio, Texas, and I heard that the film industry was really booming here in New Orleans, so I went online and I registered. At 11:30 at night, at 4:30 a.m., I got a phone call wanting to know if I could be a booty. Booty at 5:30. I said yes. So it was my first time on a set, and I didn't know the rules. And I'm playing a soldier, and again, I did not know the rules. My direction was, a soldier came up to me, and I just point. And I said to the director, well, shouldn't I be saying something? Everybody went, and the director said, well, what do you feel you should be saying? I said, I don't know, over there? He said, let's try that. Everybody, lo and behold, got my SAG eligible right there. Went from $87 to $716. And now I have a recurring role on Tyler Perry's The Have and Have Nots. I'd like to introduce to you our hostesses, our award hostesses, ladies and gentlemen. Our first hostess is an actress, a model, movie, TV set designer, and builder. She is an artist in Owens Hitchcock Art Licensing, her personal artwork. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Alessandra Hitchcock. Our second hostess, ladies and gentlemen, is currently a co-host for a new TV series which airs on the Science Channel called Mythbusters Jr. She is also an inventor and has won countless awards. Science is one of her many talents. She is also a trampoline champion and is eligible to try out for the Olympics. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Rachel Pizzolatto. Everyone looks up to her. I don't know. Without any further ado, let's get right into it, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to present the 2018 Background Actors Awards. Our first award is the Lifetime Achievement Award, presented by last year's winner, Bob Bennett.
Achievement Award, which I won last year, and thank every one of you for that. Jerry Glick.
They told me not to pay, and that's why I'm behind. They told me not to pay. It was two departments in the same bank telling
me
different things.
Well, I sympathize with your situation. I have 40,000 cases like this backed up behind yours. Final judgment granted. I'm ordering you to vacate the premises.
That's my side.
Saying extreme, how much
gonna go grab a sandwich. I'll be back.
From background to casting, I've had a speaking role. My bucket list is complete. But like I said, if it wouldn't be for y'all and the casting companies, I wouldn't be standing here today. And this is very humbling. And Peaches and the rest of y'all, I mean, the talent is unspeakable. So thank you all for everything.
And talk about some ham sandwiches. Woo! Congratulations, Jerry. Presenting the Back to SAG Award this year will be presented by last year's winner, Peaches Davis. Nominees are Bill Rainey, James Guidry, Nazima Ali, and Patricia Hyatt. Woo! And the winner is...
I want to thank Eric, our founder, and his administrators and the volunteers and all that's helped put on our venue tonight. For the Back to SAG Award, it gives me great joy to present this award to the most deserving person that I know. It's a person that will talk to you regardless of where you are. He will answer the question or try to answer the question or will find out a way to find the answer. With his energy and eagerness shown for the love of a task. My appreciation for his work in putting on this venue tonight. You can see why he belongs to the Screen Actors Guild. A very distinguished gentleman. Also director and administrator of the Holy Tent, Mr. Bill Rainey.
Started this business, I just did it for fun. Cox Cable gave me an early retirement, needed to find something to do. I never had any intentions of being an actor, but I just love helping people. And this is a new chapter for me in my life, and it's a passion, and I just want to give back. So this is much appreciated, but you won't see anything more from me and from acting. You know, I'm interested in casting, producing, mentoring people, and just being there when y'all need me. Thank you.
Congratulations, Bill.
Fiance, please let her know that her presence is requested at the piano, where I would like to kick things off with the song that I played for Avery on the movie First Men.
Congratulations, Bill. And presenting the award is Mr. Eric Price.
We couldn't do anything without casting. They're our hub that really helped us out. So for this year, casting of the year, the hub is Huber, Mary Huber.
For this, you're gonna make me cry. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Aww. I am crying, okay? We wouldn't have a job without you. We really wouldn't. I mean, casting and movies and TV shows only exist because of the background. You are telling a story that the directors don't have enough time to tell. It's a non-verbal setting the tone of the scene. We need you guys. You think you need us, but we really need you, so we really do appreciate it. Everyone in our office has worked as background, so we understand how hard it is, we understand the sacrifice, and we really do appreciate that you go out there and you bust your behinds, and you do a wonderful, wonderful job. I had a little joke. Now that I've told you, I've ruined it. I meant to say that all of you looked really nice this evening. It's hard to imagine that you sometimes play strippers, drug addicts, and homeless people. But really, we do appreciate everything that you do, and we wouldn't have a job without you. We wouldn't have a successful Louisiana industry without you. So thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts in Central Casting. We love working with you, and we hope to work with you more. It's going to get really busy, so I hope you're ready.
Congratulations. All right, our next category is new to the biz. And our nominees are Becky Mexicao, Lisa Perineo Schmidt, Mary Beth Buckley, Melvin Thorne, and Paul Eubanks. And here to present the award is last year's winner, Connie Summerlin Lombardo. Hey, folks, say that the steps are over here to my left or right.
Everyone, last year I won. I had no idea. I was in shock. And I thank everyone for winning. I thank everyone for last year for me winning because I had no idea I was going to win. I was in total shock.
We love you.
We weren't close.
Y'all are some of the sweetest people I've ever met. Always so helpful and so friendly, so nice, everyone. So, this year's award goes to...
Just pray for rain to fall.
last year, I think in February, and it all started with a picture that I did for a friend. I did a little bit of modeling, and then someone asked me to be in this crazy music video, and I was like, do you know how old I am? Because, like, I'm in my 40s. Like, you know, I'm too old for this. And he's like, no, I want you to play a girlfriend. So I did that, and then I joined my casting club, and then I started doing some background work, and that's when I met Shanna and Tony and Mike Fogarty. They just was so great. They just took me open arms and welcomed me in and just showed me the ropes and told me the do's and don'ts. And I mean, I just fell in love with the industry, and this is stuff that I used to do before I had kids and a big girl job. And now I feel like I have a second chance to kind of go after what I want. So taking acting classes, I just got an agent, and I'm hoping to, you know, get some auditions and do, you know, more background work, of course, but I'm ready for the real deal. So.
We have a guest speaker. We'd like to bring her back to the stage. Please welcome our guest speaker, Mary Hoover from Central Casting.
For the day. I, once upon a time, had lost my job. It was a month before my wedding, and I wanted to do something, so I got into background acting. I showed up the first day. I had no idea what was going on. It was 4 a.m., pitch black. Now, there wasn't even lights in the holding area. Does everyone know what I'm talking about here? I was told to sit on a stump until they were ready for me. And then they brought out a shirt that was this big. And they told me to put it on. And I had no idea what was happening, so I put it on. And they painted an A on my belly, and that was my first day as a background actor. And then I met Blossom Peters, who was also nominated for Casting of the Year. And she's another casting director of Central Casting. And she saw the look in my eyes, because at one point in her life, she also had the same confused look on her face when she went to set for the very first time. She took me under her wing and taught me everything. You know, you may not build that relationship from day one when you're helping someone, but you helping them helps them understand what's going on. I mean, we do have some great ADs and we have some great PAs who do take that time to tell you what's going on, but sometimes it just gets so busy and that doesn't happen. So take the responsibility and be that person. And the person for Blossom who helped her was Fong Nguyen. I don't know if Fong is here. So, you know, it's a circle. I also wanted to let you know that we are your advocate. Anytime that we have a pitch meeting with a project, we always, always try to get you a higher rate because we know how hard it is to be on set. 12, 14, 18, 21 hour days. Working really hard, making sure you're selling the scene and setting the tone. You have that responsibility to do that. The actors also have a responsibility. They get to go to their trailer, they get to hang out, they get to have assistants. You know, but what you do is really difficult, but really, really necessary for the film. So we are your advocate. If you are on set and you see something that's not what it should be, if you think that you had an interaction with someone, that's not what it should be. If you're not getting fed on time or they're not treating you well, please give us a call. We want to be your advocate. We're not always on set to see what's going on. So give us a call and you let us know, because we want you, we love having our relationship with you. We love talking with you on the phone. We love booking you. When you get those featured parts or you get an upgrade on set, we're so excited we're talking about an office. I don't know where I was going with that. Hashtag pregnancy brain. but we are on your side, and we love building that relationship. We love taking that extra time talking with you on the phone. So please don't think it's just one-sided. If you have any questions, anything, please don't hesitate to give us a call. But I do appreciate all of you, and I appreciate you nominating me and Blossom. And voting for me is super exciting, but that's pretty much it. So thank you guys so much.
And our next category is the Ninja Award. Our nominees are Kenneth Kent Bryan, Mike Campbell, and Mike Holland. And here to present the Ninja Award is last year's winner, Jackie Mathern.
This year, I look like one.
Yeah!
The winner tonight. Oh, okay. Congratulations, Kenneth!
Thank you guys so much for nominating me. This is such like a surprise. You wouldn't imagine. After working in the film industry for about 11 years now, working with some really good actors like Matthew McConaughey and Jared Leto and Sylvester Stallone, and just seeing their work ethic, that kind of stuff, just really made me want to be an actor. You know, this is dedicated to in memory of my bigger sister, dance sister, her name was Sarah Jane Duax, and my ballet teacher, Mary Monroe, because they always instilled in me the fact that you can go and accomplish whatever you want to, no matter who you are. Thank you for including me in your group. You know, I'm so thankful for all the opportunities that I have. Sometimes casting companies tell me, oh, you don't have the right look for this period piece, or you don't have the right this for that, or you don't have this for that. But sometimes I get the one thing, and that's the one thing I fight for. So thank you so much.
If you're receiving an award, Tony has compiled some video clips and stuff. So before you give your speech, look up and see if there's a video of you.
There you are, Golly. Hi.
Audrey, you're bleeding.
Did you get cut from the glass? I don't think so.
It's the doll. It's the doll.
What?
Thank you.
you know that you were always my favorite? Hey, don't you know? Can't you just love me? Can't we just love each other?
Alright, our next category is best use of body part. All right. And our nominees are Chad Governale, I believe that's Sinon Rodriguez, and Pepper Caruso. And to present the award, once again, please welcome to the stage Mr. Eric Price.
Best use of a body part, 2018, Pepper Caruso. Come on down, Pepper.
I made a deal with La Gentleman Cola. You know, no Satan. And we came to a new agreement. Don't kill me.
Look at that thumb.
When you die, you're the one going to hell.
Thank you.
it's just so wonderful to be appreciated, and I'm in a great group of people, Bob and Don and all of them, and volunteers are what makes things happen. Mm-hmm. And so volunteer people, volunteer.
Okay, our next category is the dynamic duo, and our nominees are AJ Littell and Emily Hottie, Charity and Angel Cosby, Kathy Koski and Rachel Victoria, Steve Toops and Warren Bryant. If I pronounce your name wrong, forgive me, I'm missing some teeth. Here to present the Dynamic Duo Award is Eric Price once again.
Eric Price this year with the 2018 Dynamic Duo. Charity and Angel, come on up.
With AJ. Where is he? There he is. Went to high school with AJ. But I felt like it. Our next category, ladies and gentlemen, is stand-in female. Our nominees are... Garagi, Christian Garriott, Lauren Ewell, Lisa Bradley, and Robin Cox. And here to present the award is last year's winner. Is she here? Lisa Salzer.
Been a wonderful addition to
of my life to be able to do this with everybody, and I just appreciate you all. And I'm now going to give, oh my gosh, Lauren Yule. Yes!
Win last year that I thought really deserved it. So, it makes me happy to present. Yeah.
Too, Nick and Nick, Tim, Jimmy, I work with you all. You guys are all awesome. I'm not from here. I'm from California, so I appreciate you guys letting me in this family. And I feel honored. I've been doing this since I got my SAT card in '99, so 20 years, and this is like the first official recognition or award. Which was really cool. He worked over 70 movies, they said, and 40, 50 some odd years. And that was kind of cool. The people on the set, I work on NCIS. And Scott Bakula, to me, is kind of like that Jeff Bridges guy. We were in LA together, did 98 episodes of Star Trek with Scott. Now we've got 110 out here on NCIS. So I don't really know a lot of you guys because I'm pretty much just stuck there on NCIS. So it's awesome, and I appreciate it. And thank you very much.
I'd like to welcome another guest speaker. He is from Philadelphia, all the way from Philadelphia. I told you this was going to happen. He's not here for the game. And he's not wearing a jersey. He is here for Rabs, run a better set. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Charles Weinberg.
off. The Eagles will win tomorrow. I don't want to call them America's team. Tomorrow, I will be downtown after the game. I hope to see some of you. Those of you who still have the energy. Well, where do I start? I started as a PA. Did shows here. I went to Tulane. This is really where I learned everything I know in my life, this city. And it just so happened that our first major TV series was in New Orleans. I met several of you tonight. How many of you were on The Purge with us? Yeah. Oh. All right, well, let me hear it. Just one more time, because it's not like I see you all that often. One more time. And here's what it is. You're gonna get a shot in this business. So make the shot. Take your opportunity and seize your opportunity. The other thing I would say is go to the theater a little bit. Actually act. That was another piece of advice I gave. That's not really important right now. But when you have a chance, take it and deliver on that chance. All right? So that's what I hope for all of you tonight. Johnny, thank you so much for hosting. You've been wonderful. And please, let me get the names a little better. I'm sorry, I can only name one. The lights are a little bright on me right now. Yeah. But please, it'd be great to see you face to face, and we're looking forward to many, many shows together. Thank you so much.
Josh. Security! We'll get an escort for you, Josh. But in case I don't get to see you tomorrow, let me just say this now. I'm so sorry for your loss. Oh. I thought we already got the scoreboard mark. They came from Australia. They saw the game the day before us. Okay, moving right along, ladies and gentlemen, our next category is Best Featured Female. And our nominees are Leslie Bouvier, Mary Steele Stephen, and Pam Baker. And here to present Best Featured Female is last year's winner, Miss Peaches Davis. Yeah, Peaches.
To do this, to be a background actor. Sometimes it's getting up at 3 o'clock in the morning and maybe driving 100 miles with three complete wardrobe changes and maybe curls in your hair, or if you're not camera ready. And and maybe you get there at 5 in the morning, and they may shoot 3 in the afternoon. It's really a labor of love. It is my pleasure to present the Best Featured Female to Mary Steele.
Biker Gym Girl. Aquabon made Tula Bond.
Hey. What are you doing down here anyway? Hmm? What's this big design of yours?
It is not your place to question. I'm preparing a test for the future of creation.
Oh, yeah? What kind of test?
Pass fail. And that is all you can know for now. Goodbye.
Curvy dog suit, ponytail and ear in the Harley. Her? You're just screwing around.
Do not question me. God Almighty.
You're an almighty dickwad is what you are.
I am the Alpha and the Omega. I am a loving God to the prepared. But do not!
Nerves a little bit, but I want to repeat what Lauren said, that everybody, we're all winners, just that we get to do this, you know, thanks to people like Mary and Charlotte and Lee and Jay, and that we get to come to events like this, thanks to all of the BAG administrators, you know, Eric and Bill, everybody who put this on. I just want to say thank you so much for doing it. I really enjoy being a part of this community, and just thanks a lot. Thanks for voting.
Best featured male, our nominees are Jerome Wilson, woo! Kenneth Cutno, Peter Cohen, Roger Pfeiffer, and Torin Michaels. And here to present the award is last year's winner, Pierre Cavalier.
And the winner of the best featured male goes to Roger Pfeiffer. First, thank you.
Better talk to yourself, Sebastian.
That's why, should I say something?
No, let NOPD do their job.
Did you find a gunshot residue on him?
You know we can't talk about this.
I saw you swab his hands, though.
Yeah, too early to be sure.
That's a no. Just tell me that you found something, okay? Please.
Some fibers, maybe a little plastic under the fingernails. And again, we can't be talking about this.
Masson, I've been speaking with every NOPD officer on scene. They know how important it is to recover that missing weapon.
Okay, I'm gonna wrap this up. Then I'm gonna take you home, Sebastian.
Okay. I was in pursuit of Mattis through the courtyard. Ducked into this alley, and then he took a shot at me as I was running. I tried to round the corner, and I felt a bullet whiz past my head, but
Sebastian, you okay?
No. I shot someone. I moved over to this corner. And I identified myself, that's when I saw the gun. He was pointing it right at me, and I took two shots, but it wasn't Mattis. They said his name was David Dawson.
No, please,
now. No! I know
you. Do what you were trained for. Alright, let's get you out of here. Get you away from this.
I want to thank Caballero Casting, who gave me the job to do this for the last four seasons. I enjoy taking photographs of the crime scenes. I enjoy working with all you people out here. And I've worked with many of you many times.
Go Ninja.
Go Ninja. As I said, I wasn't expecting to win this. Thank you.
Award the best actor, female, and best actor male. Let's do the cash drawing for the raffle. Jackie Mathurin, please come up. Where's Jackie? All right, so what color ticket is this?
Blue.
Blue. Everybody, get out your blue tickets. Back. What a guy. for an award next year.
All drinks on him.
All right, our best actor, female, our nominees are Floralita Giron, Hazel Sider, Catherine Carroll, Leslie Bond, and Patty Brindley. And here to present Best Actor Female is last year's winner, Natasha Moreland.
Goes to Hazel Simon.
Chief Operations Coordinator, may the record reflect that he was nearly 1 hour late.
Yeah, sorry about that. I literally had to fly in from outer space.
And then there was the incident where you punched a federal inspector in the face.
Well, if your federal inspector doesn't know that a capacitor holds a charge even when it's disconnected.
Oh, great. You look amazing. That would be great.
The new founding father's war chest.
That's right.
We hold the keys to success.
It's an honor to assist as you.
Godspeed. Good luck. Try to have a little fun up there.
Okay, you guys make that easy. And thanks.
Who knew? Let's go, girls! Gentlemen,
toast to my daughter.
Thank you. Don't forget your certificate here. Also, our winners tonight are receiving a 6-month membership to Snap Fitness. Yeah. And headshots from Steve Hatton Photography. One free for winner and also for the MC. Wait till I get my new teeth. All right, final category, ladies and gentlemen. Best actor male. Our nominees are Bruce Williams, Don DeBroy, Jordan Smith, Joseph Stevens, and Michael Fogarty. And here to present the award is last year's Best Actor Male, Ron Patterson.
He's still here. Who are you?
Yeah, I'm here. I just want to say what an honor it was last year to win this award. And listen, now it's an honor to present this award for the best male actor, Bruce Williams.
Got a roses in the closet, and I don't know how to leave.
week. When I'm back home, I'm the best in the South. When I'm in LA, I'm the best in the West. You can test, I'ma stretch niggas out.
My best dance performance at all. And y'all look so good out there, I drove at the Oscars. I want to take a picture of y'all, but I can only dream of it.
Yeah, Bruce.
Bruce. Okay, thank you. I want to say a dedication song to the mothers, because if it wasn't for mothers, I wouldn't be here.
Uh-huh.
I was getting up, she said, boy, shut up and get down. I heard her again, said, boy, shut up. Next thing you know, I knew do my background to shut up and get in the back. Background Actors Guild. I want to thank the directors, the assistant directors, the lovely crew, all the background, all the nominees, because one of them wouldn't be inspired to be here. Because I learned something from each one of the background I met. And they were all nice to me. Especially Mr. Darryl Kimmerdor, I see him raise his hand. And I also like to thank Irons Tate. And also I just want to make a quote, because this is a party, it's not a Baptist church, so I'm not going to be long. Okay. I got a quote from someone, a scholar, as well as a game show host. If you're breathing, you're achieving. We're going to have fun this evening.
I ain't going
back. You better
believe it. I ain't going back.
And thanks again to everybody. I love you.
Let's give a big round of applause for all of our winners tonight and all of our nominees. And another big round of applause for Mr. Bill Randy.
I just wanted to thank everybody in the department, you know, seeing this kind of turnout makes it all worthwhile. And if anybody likes mini chocolate cupcakes, there's 25 I forgot to put on. Get back to the table fast. Y'all have a good night.
Only 25? No pushing, no shoving. Hold on one second. If all of our winners would please go out and see Gene Franks on the red carpet for a photo. Once again, congratulate all of the winners. I'm Johnny Rock. I'd like to thank Eric Price and Bill Rankin for having me as MC. Thank you and good night.